journey.
You are in my top three.
I'm 23 years of age and I'm a concreter from Perth, Western Australia. I live with my mum and we've got like a sort of a more of a brother-sister relationship.
There you go, my love. Don't choke on it.
Biggest musical influences would have to be Michael Jackson, Justin Timberlake. My biggest moment in the competition would have to be Boot Camp.
Well, I'm on the edge.
That was my favourite performance I did. That was great.
It's really exciting working with Johnny because he just absorbs everything and is so willing to learn. I wanted to show that he's more than just a dancer.
A name for my heart.
I think he's going to really shock people with his vocal ability on the first show.
You can look as hot as anything, but try singing and dancing and not doing either of them that well, failure.
Shoot for the stars if it feels right. An aim for my heart if you feel like can take me away. I'll make it okay. I swear I'll behave. You wanted control, so we waited. I put on a show. Now I made it. You see, I'm a king. My ego is big, and I don't give a shh. And it goes like you.
Take me by the tongue, I know you. Kiss me till you're drunk and I'll show you. I've got them moves like Jagger. I've got them moves like Jagger. I've got them moves like Jagger.
We can run it wherever you are. Get inside it, but you wanna steer. Well, I'm shifting gear, and I'll take it from here.
Let's get down to the nitty-gritty. I've said it before and I'll say it again. You're not the best singer and you're not the best dancer. But what you were working with wasn't bad. But I've seen you dance better than that. I really have. I expected a bit more. So I'm blaming that on you for not letting him do a dance breakdown or something. And you can't rely on your looks alone. You're cute, but then I want to hear you sing better than that.
No worries.
Johnny, song choice, did you work with Guy on the song choice?
A little bit.
Yeah, I mean, Adam is one of the best vocalists out there. I mean, he's an incredible singer, he really is. I think you took off, you know, you bit off a little bit more than you can chew with that song. I really do. Some of the dance moves were great. I think it was a great stage performance, looked great, loved the screens. But vocally, it was just weak, mate.
Yep.
Sorry.
Johnny, I'm all for people working hard and getting better, and I think that you were better than in rehearsals today. I think you can see that you're working really hard. Yes, I agree with Mel, you're not the strongest vocalist, but if you keep working hard, you may be.
Cool. Well, Johnny, I mean, in response to Mel, yeah, there weren't as many moves, but I mean, at the end of the day, this is a singing competition. I made that very clear to you that my focus is for your voice to get better and better and better. And look, it was a lot better, and it's only going to get much better. I told Johnny that I didn't want him to move as much. I didn't want this to be a big, crazy dancer.
But then he should work. He should kind of bring forward something that he is really good at some point, which give him a bit of a dance.
He's
middle eight or something, and he's cute. But you can't rely on that the whole time.
Johnny, there's a lot of people that get up on that stage who are hugely famous that don't sing anywhere near as well. And I thought you did a fantastic job.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I mean, it must be hard for you because how do you win? One minute you get up and you do some moves and then Mel says, don't dance so much, you know,
Katoda. They're just picking on him.
I just dance and sing at the same time.
Maybe next but now time you want to dance
sing.
Some more.
I'll sit on a stool and sing for you.
No, don't do that.
How did you feel it went?
Yeah, good. I agree a little bit, you know, in terms that I probably could have lifted the vocal a bit, but I still want to, you know, have that aspect of dancing in it, so... Yeah.
But you're Johnny that sings and dances, so you want to do both of it. Did you like it?
Yeah!
Well, if you think Johnny should stay another week, then get on and vote. SMS Johnny to 1977 6655 or call 1902 553336. Lines are open until midday tomorrow. So please go crazy for Johnny Ruffo!